Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the End Data Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to take a look at one-handed keyboards. And so let's go ahead and jump right in. Over here on my right-hand side is I've got a really just a traditional regular keyboard. It's QWERTY style. It's the traditional keyboard style. The keys are where they should be pretty much when you walk up to really any computer system. This is a great way you can learn how to one-hand type on a keyboard like this. There is one-handed typing tutorials online that you can go to. One is typingclub.com. You can go there and learn how to type one-handed on a traditional QWERTY style keyboard. Obviously it's smaller than your bigger keyboards, the ones that have number pads, and that's because it takes less range of motion. The less range of motion, the less fatigue you're gonna experience throughout the day. And so sometimes if you're a one-handed typist, a smaller keyboard and being able to use a traditional QWERTY style layout, because it's very commonplace, you'll be able to walk up to pretty much any computer and use it, is a good option for you. I did wanna highlight this particular keyboard. This is called the Tipi Keyboard, and this is kind of a new one, and I found it very intriguing to me because it's pretty interesting in what it does. It's actually reconfigured the keys, and so you will need to learn a new way to type. But they have a typing tutorial online as well, so if you're going to learn to one-hand type on a traditional keyboard, you may want to take advantage of the benefits of this particular keyboard, because I think you can type a little bit faster. It's also got an integrated mouse over here. It's also designed for left-handed and right-handed folks, and so right now we're on the left-handed side of it because my mouse is over here on the right. But if I flip it over, I have my mouse now on my left, or your left. And so, but again, you will have to learn a new way to type, and this is just a great way for you to be more productive, to be able to get more input done in shorter amounts of time, because they've taken the keys that you've used most often and put them into places where you can then reach them and get to them more effectively. So I want to take a moment and go over to my computer and highlight the online typing tutorial for the Tipi keyboard, and then also bring you to a website where you can learn one-handed typing more on a traditional keyboard as well. And so now I'm over here on my computer. I've opened up my browser. I'm using Chrome. You can really use any browser. And I've gone to typingclub.com. This is if you're trying to learn one-handed typing on a traditional QWERTY style keyboard. This is a great way to learn. They've got up here on the top, I'll kind of move my mouse up here. Right now we're set up for right-handed typing, and we can now move over here to left-handed typing. There are a few different websites that'll do this, so this isn't the only one, but it's the one I chose to kind of highlight today. And what it does is it puts you through lessons, and you can kind of click through these lessons, and it's really kind of like learning to type all over again. And so it kind of walks you through the different key placements, has you do some exercises to be able to get a little muscle memory going. So this would be, again, Typing Club for a traditional keyboard. Up here, I'm going to go to my next tab, and this is the Tipi keyboard. And I'll kind of bring that up. This is where they kind of talk about all the benefits of the Tipi keyboard, what it can do. It's really a neat keyboard, and I'm excited to see someone come out with something like this, because I think it might be able to improve some people's productivity if they type a lot, simply because, again, they've combined that mouse and keyboard. But what they've done is the same kind of thing for their keyboard. You've got to learn how to use it, right? So they put in this Tipi trainer. If we click on that, we can choose some different languages, but then you just come down in here and they've got the same kind of a thing. It's a typing tutorial. And so I would encourage you guys to check it out. Tipi keyboards, or really any small format keyboard, is going to be great for one-handed typing. Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the End Data Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.